We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with the 2016 Honda CRV. As we begin our walk around, the first thing we'll do is check out the tread on the tires. Excellent tread left on those. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear you may find, maybe some scratches, marks, dings, anything of that sort of nature. All looks good on the exterior so far. We come around the passenger side now, we'll wrap things up by checking out the alloy wheels. Now we'll check out the interior. Taking a look in the driver door, we have powered locks and windows, powered seating for the driver. Stepping further inside now, up on the display screen here, we do have AM/FM radio, along with Sirius XM, CD player, Pandora, USB, Bluetooth, HDMI, and some phone connectivity. You'll also have your settings in your link connect down below. It's our climate control here. At the bottom, we'll have our heated seats and a power outlet. Taking a look up on the odometer now, this vehicle has 45,669 miles on it. Look in the back seat now for you. Do have a nice leather seating surface, very well kept and managed. Taking a look in the trunk space for you now, we do have a good bit of storage as well as the original mats for this vehicle. Taking a look in the back seat on the passenger side now. One final look inside the vehicle now. We do have manual seating for the passenger. Stepping further inside, give you a look around the back with the driver's eye view. That will wrap up our walk around.